Hello, welcome back to my channel. If it's your first time here, then hi, welcome. My name is Do Darling, or if you've been watching me for a while now, then thanks for sticking around. So, I managed to get my hands on this. Who else got a copy? This is the Definitive Queen Collection, selected by Japanese fans, limited edition, 180 gram heavyweight vinyl. I feel so incredibly lucky to have got a copy. I've never listened to it before. I think it came out on CD previously. I'm not sure, but I've never owned one or listened to it, so I was super excited. And I was excited to see what songs the Japanese fans picked as their favourites, see if they would correlate with my favourites. And when I was looking at the track listing, I noticed three songs that I hadn't heard, and so I thought it would be a perfect opportunity to react to them, so that is what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna make three separate videos reacting to the three songs, and the first one I'm gonna react to is 39. Now, I messaged my friend Med asking if there was like a music video for this song, because I could only see a song like lyric video, and he said that it didn't have a promo made at the time as it wasn't a single, but they made a video later for some sort of album on a DVD thing. And he said there was different versions on YouTube with Freddie singing it, and then he said apparently they asked Brian to play it live so they could combine the video with the 70s footage, and he played it exactly in time with the album version decades later. So Brian sings it, Freddie sings it. They both sing it? I'm guessing it's a Brian song if Brian sings it. I'm just gonna go and Google the lyrics just so we can find out a little bit more about the song before we go ahead and watch it. Yeah, it's a Brian song, okay. It is composed by lead guitarist Brian May. It is the fifth track on the fourth studio album, A Night at the Opera, 1976. So, is this gonna be like a prog rock type, one of the 70s type? I get that feeling, getting that feeling. Let's have a look at lyrics. In the year of 39, assembled here the volunteers, in the days when lands were few. Here the ship sailed out into the blue and sunny morn, the sweetest sight ever seen. And the night followed day, and the storytellers say that the score brave souls inside. For many a lonely day sailed across the milky seas, ne'er looked back, ne'er feared, never cried. Don't you hear my call through, though you're many years away? Don't you hear me calling you? Write your letters in the sand, for the day I take your hand in the land that our grandchildren knew. Wait, Brian? Wait, is this like a time travel? Is this a time travel? When I first started reading it, I was like thinking of a ship, like sailing the sea, but then it's like the Milky Seas, and it is Brian. And it, wait. In the year 39 came a ship in from the blue, the volunteers came home that day. And they bring good news of a world so newly born, though their hearts so heavily weigh, for the earth is old and grey. Oh, so like so like the earth is dying, and so they have travelled to find somewhere else, and they've only in their time like been gone a short time, but it's been like years, and then when they come back to the earth, it is just like gone. What this song, I haven't even listened to it, but from the lyrics, like, I'm imagining a whole film right now. Like, I am, yeah, this could be a whole film. Go Brian and his big brain. Damn, this looks pretty interesting, and it really makes me feel it's gonna be like some prog rock type epic thing. So without further ado, let's get into the reaction. Okay, here we go. Is everybody ready? This is the Queen official video of the song 39. Here we go. And play. Space. I knew it. Is that Roger on there? Ah. Oh, wait. He's playing guitar. This is not what I expected. Wait, is that a 12 string? This is a toe tapper. I'm surprised, pleasantly. Look at Roger on the little tambourine. Imagine Freddie singing this. I feel like I need to listen to that too. Wait, is that Freddie? Okay. I was not expecting that. That was really like folky. I was tapping away like. That was, I don't know if you could see, but it was making me smile. That was really, I really enjoyed that. I did not expect that. I thought it was going to be something like, you know, like one of the epic, like, I can't help but when I think of Queen, you know, to think of the, you know, like layered sound and vocals and like the epic guitar and like the groovy kind of bass. And that was just like so folky. I could imagine like being sat like in a pub, you know, and everyone like playing. And I really like that. I am really, really digging this song. I think I can see why the Japanese fans picked it. Why am I surprised? I know that Queen has such different, you know, range of songs, but. I've never heard them with anything like this. I can see why Brian is singing it. I'm interested to hear Freddie singing it all the way through as well. But yeah, it was like I said, it was Like, you wanna tap along, that's what I felt like. I actually really enjoyed that. Ooh, I'm just thinking how that would sound on ukulele. I feel like you could play that really good on ukulele. I got a feeling that I want to try. This might go badly wrong, but I just feel its energy. I just want to play it. I want to sing it. I need to listen to it one more time. Hold on. Okay, I've got my ukulele and I just humor me a moment, but I just, you know, I just want to have a go of it. Okay, maybe we could do the chorus. I just love the rhythm to it. It has such a rhythm to it. I feel like someone who could actually play ukulele, or if I practiced, it might actually sound good. Yeah, I am actually buzzing from this song. You know, I like it. I feel so happy from reading the lyrics before. I thought it was going to be like this dramatic, you know, sort of, I don't know. But the lyrics are quite interesting. Such great storytelling from Brian. But although I did really like the, I can't remember how it went, but the vocals, the added vocals, they seemed a bit like airy and spacey, and they really fitted the theme of it. It all sounded great. I'm so surprised. I really, really like it. It's not what I was expecting, but I don't think you can expect anything when it comes to Queen, right? But yeah, I loved it, and I'm really super pumped to react to the other songs on there. So if you haven't already subscribed, make sure you click subscribe, click on the bell, that way you'll get a notification when I upload another video, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.